flashback.
Two songs enter, one song gets played in full. You're the people who choose what you'd like to hear. The other song gets run out of town with its tail between its legs.
Amanda's winning at the moment, Fight for Your Flashback. I'm not too sure what the score is, but there's a chasm between her and me as far as the score goes.
What's today's theme?
This week, this is what management wrote this morning. Kate Middleton's bottom was revealed after an errant gust of wind blew up her skirt. They suggested perhaps weighting her hem. So they're not sexist guys, management. They're very practical, and I'm not sucking up. They do suggest, though, that your Fight for Your Flashback must be about bottoms. They also said, Jonesy, you can't use fat bottom girls. I would have gone straight to fat bottom girls. That's my thing.
Well, what else have you gone for then?
I have gone back to 1992, and I think a song that says everything. It's quite sensitive. Sir Mix-a-Lot and Baby's Got Back.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, because you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked, and I can't stop staring.
There it is.
What? I don't know what to say,
Brendan. I think that fills the brief very well.
Boom! Let's see if there's more room in the gusset for one more song. When I used to watch Countdown, there are a couple of iconic dances that would come out. Not the actual dances themselves, but the styles of dance. We had the bus stop, the car wash, we had the nut bush. Then there was the bump. All because of this lady, Penny McLean, and Lady Bump. Get ready for this screech. That'll clear out your ears and start the morning.
Apologies. People are pulling small children and dogs off the street.
That song, do you remember it was number one in the 70s? She used to be in Silver Convention.
Fly, Robin, Fly.
Yeah, but she had a breakout hit with Lady Bump. And I remember doing the bump. It's weird sort of... well, I'll have to do it with you, Brenda. Stand up with me. Come on, stand up. No, it's not bum so much as hip. You go like this. No, don't just put your bum in my face.
But this is, we're on radio.
Oh, no,
no
spin around, spin around. And you do your that hip, then you do that hip. Then you do that hip, then you do that
put your front on me.
Everyone remembers the bump. Even Molly Meldrum enjoyed doing the bump.
Yeah, I did.
SMS vote Amanda. Come on, you know you want to hear it.
So I'm still
1117.
I'm going straight down to HR to talk to the HR person. I've been violated this morning, but not before I get your vote. For Baby's Got Back, SMS vote Jonesy to 1-999-1017.
Or give us a call, 13WSFM.
Danny is in Blacktown. Hello, Danny.
Good morning, Jonesy and Amanda.
Fight for Your Flashback, Danny.
I'm sorry, Amanda. It's Jonesy all the way today.
Go Sir Mix-a-Lot.
Robert's in Cashula. Fight for Your Flashback, Robert.
Hello, Jonesy, Amanda. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
I've just got one thing to say. Oh, my God, Jonesy, look at her butt. It is so big.
Okay, he's doing the bit from the start.
So you're voting for me, Robert?
Oh, no way. It's got to be Jonesy all the way. Come on.
All right, Robert, thank you.
I like the idea that we possibly could be playing Sir Mix-a-Lot on this radio station. I don't think that's ever happened.
Oh, well, do you think we've played Lady Bump lately?
Oh, yeah, we play it all the time.
Vicky's in Hasselgrove. Fight for Your Flashback, Vicky.
Hi, Amanda. Hi, Jonesy.
Vicky.
Sorry, Jonesy, it's Amanda all the way.
Pleased to hear it. Thank you, Vicky. Sharon's in Campbelltown. In case she changed her mind, we have to move on. Fight for Your Flashback, Sharon.
Definitely you, Amanda.
Right,
thank you.
Yeah. All your supporters kind of sound the same, don't they?
And so do yours. Oh, no, Amanda, no, it's Jonesy.
Penny in North Mead. I didn't cast any dispersions about them. I just made
you call them dog patrol.
I never said that.
Hello, Penny. Fight for Your Flashback.
I'm going with Jonesy.
No way!
Oh, I had a bad feeling about it.
Say way. 51% of the votes. Winner by one vote.
You've won by one vote.
I don't know what to say. I didn't expect to play this, but I'd like to thank you. I give you Sir Mix-a-Lot. Baby Got Back.
Oh, my God. Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends, but, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so black.
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get with ya and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rump a smooth skin, you say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So fellas,
yeah.
Fellas,
yeah.
Your girlfriend got your butt.
Hell yeah.
Shake it,
shake it,
shake it, shake it,
shake it,
shake
it.
Shake that healthy butt. Baby got bad
like me with the open booty.
Like an animal. Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix a lot's in trouble. Begging for a piece of that bubble.